next question for approximation is what tan inverse of 1.001. Okay. So tan inverse of 1.001, you have to replace the number. What is the first step? You have to replace the number by what? X. Then you have to say tan inverse of what? X plus h. That is what? X plus h. Replace x by x plus h. So differentiate with respect to x. So differentiate what tan inverse of x. What is the tan inverse of x? 1 upon 1 plus x square. So derivative we should know. उसके बाद तो हमें पता है पुट x equals to a. तो यहाँ पे what is the function you have? Tan inverse of a, comma. Then what you will get? Tan inverse of a plus h. And what is here? 1 upon 1 plus a square. Okay. उसके बाद that you know. So the functions are different here. Replacing the particular function by the particular term. So, what is f of a plus h? F of a plus h is what? Tan inverse of a plus h is approximately equal to what is f of a? F of a is what? Tan inverse of a plus h into what is f dash of a? F dash of a is what? 1 upon 1 plus a square. Now we have to decide a. It's really easy. A is 1. And h is what? 0.001. Because why we have taken 1? Because tan inverse of 1 kitna hota hai, pata hai aapko? Tan inverse of 1 hota hai 45 degree. 45 degree matlab pi by 4 radian. Okay, what is h ka value? 0.001. Okay. Multiply by 1 upon 1 plus a square. A square is 1, 1 plus square 1. So what's the answer? 0.01 divided by 2. Which is what? 0.01 divided by 2 ko gonna solve to 8, 2, 3. Then what 1 upon 2000. Okay, so pi by 4 plus 1000, 1 upon 2000. Okay, that is your final answer. Because you should write this degree into a radian and this answer also in the radian. So you can add easy. If you want, you can put pi value, you can simplify the answer, but no need. Okay, thank you very much.